Hey, come here.
Yes, sir.
Ziggy just pissed by the
door.
Yeah, by the washroom.
This right here was the main concern of the customer. These arms right here, pretty soiled up. Make sure to pay attention to that. Oh yes, the other side.
I know, I said I got it. That's why I said I got it.
So you say you just moved in here, right?
Yeah, about 7 months ago.
7 months, okay. So I was gonna say, just for future reference, yeah, we do a sandless refinish on hardwood floors too. So if you ever want to get your hardwoods kind of restored,
right,
like to a good illustrious, yeah, we do that.
Man, I do need you to do that. So what you do to the floors again?
Well, I do a sandless refinish, and you heard of sanding, right?
Yeah. So you sand it first.
So
then
we don't sand. Right. Sanding will be like taking off the layer of wood, you know, to make it look new again. Now,
right.
Sanding will make it look new again.
Right.
Completely. It will take all the damages out if you have any deep scratches.
Right.
But what we will do is we'll take off the surface scratches, okay, like the indents or some of the built up soil or built up acrylic from maybe the solutions that you all have been using.
Right.
That even when you clean, you still see that dinginess.
Right.
We'll take all of that
up. How much that cost?
We start off at $1.50 per square foot.
Man,
that's
a big house.
Yeah. It's $1.75, and we'll put the refinish on that, which is a protector.
Right.
And that's what you really want for all of this. And then that will keep your floors clean very much longer, and then I'll show you the wherewithal how to keep it clean instead of using, what do y'all use?
I don't know yet.
Okay, right.
You know what I mean? Y'all been sending it to the wrong address, but your CDL's got the address on there. When they look at your driver's license, they're gonna be like, man, he full of shit. Don't think they don't do their due diligence, man. You know
that's
what
a
mean?
Clean apartment. It's very clean.
Because what is this, like right here? $50,000 worth of loans? Or credit? For 10 grand? Y'all know why I thought it was really big balances today, but it's still. Okay. And they were still attached to the same address? Okay. Well, shit, fuck it. I'm going to try it. I tried it again on you. No, well, let's shoot it the way that we're doing it right now, and then we out to the wood.
Let's run it right here. So my brother.
It's just that you got CDL. It's kind of hard changing the address when you have CDL. That's sitting for a whole bunch of shit.
And then these dining chairs right here. So it came out a lot cleaner, of course. Of course, there's some stains that's not going to be removed there.
Yeah,
lots of
the
lights are
going
to be very dirty. We got that. That's going to be it. We out of here.
Chris, yeah, nah. What I'm saying to you is
Chris,
that
we out of here. Peace.